Hi, 你好，Welcome to Learn Chinese with David. I'm David. Today we continue the Cambridge IGCSE the reading skill course. This course is perfect for IGCSE and GCSE Chinese students, and also good for the HSK level students or lower. Let's begin. Answer questions. The question 10.12. 问题十至十二至 means two. 请回答问题十至十二，选择唯一正确的答案，在方格里打对号。请 回答 Please answer 问题 question 10 to 12. 十至十二至 means 到 means two. 选择唯一正确的答案 choose.Only correct answer. Choose the only correct answer. 在方格里打对号。Check. Tick the check. This is the article. Actually, just one sentence. 放学以后。今天下大雨。小明放学以后去书店买书，然后看电影。Let's begin. In the exam, nobody will read out for you, but I'm kinder than the examiner. I read out for you, but don't worry, I'll explain everything in detail using my sentence and vocabulary builder. Do the question first. Test yourself. You got the answer? This is the text.Choose the correct answer from A, B, C, D, match with this one, according to the contents of this paragraph. The answer is A. Question 11. You can pause longer if you want. The answer for question 11 is The answer is C. Now I will explain everything in detail. The first part of the instruction, 第一部分第一部分第一 the first 一 one 第一 the first the primary 部分 part section share 第一部分 the first part 选择唯一正确的答案在方格里打对号选择 choose choice use a verb to select to make a choice is a noun use as a noun means the choice the selection.唯一 is adjective, 形容词，形容词，唯一 the only, same as 唯一，唯一。正确，正确 correct, 正确。答案，答案 answer, the solution is a noun, 回答 means to answer question, 回答问题。The answer is correct. 答案正确。方格 the square, the check box. Now, the question one. 今天天气怎么样? Today, weather how? How is the weather today? 今天下大雨。Today, have the big rain means it is rain heavy.大雨 heavy rain, 下雨 rain, 雨 itself means the rain, this is noun, 下雨 raining. 小明放学以后去书店买书然后看电影。小明 after school, 放学以后 after, 去书店买书 go to the bookstore to buy book, 然后看电影 then go to watch movie.The reading skills. 今天天气怎么样 You must know the 天气 weather weather 好下雨 Look at this word 雨 Look at the raindrops 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 雨 is a pictorial word come from the picture So 下大雨 Look at this 雨 If you can guess out this one If you know 天气 means weather Then look at this character You can guess out Answer is this one Even you don't understand the whole sentence That's the examination skills 下雨 Raining 雨 Rain 大雨大雨下大雨哦雨很大下大雨 rain heavily 哦 it is rain heavily it is raining heavily 雨很大 rain very heavy 雪 look at this 雨雨雨雨 use a radical change a little bitbecome something related to the weather 雪 snow 大雪 just not 大雨 heavy rain 大雪 heavy snow 大雪下大雪哦雪很大下大雪雪很大下 means downpouring it's a verb 下大雪天气 weather 天气今天天气很好 today weather very goodIf ask question, 今天天气怎么样? How is the weather today? 怎么样? How? How? Use a predictive or as a complement. Normally use at the end of sentence. English, how is the weather today? How is the weather in front? Chinese, at the end. 今天天气怎么样? At the end of the sentence. 那里气候怎么样? 天气 weather. 气候 more deeper. 气候 means climate.天气 weather 气候 climate 怎么 and 怎么样 are different 怎么样 how is it 怎么 why how 你怎么了 what happened to you oh hurt the feet okay how is now 现在怎么样 next one 晴天 sunny day 晴 sunny 晴天 sunny day 阴天 cloudy dayAll the weather words, not all the most common weather words are present here. To group them together, I call it vocabulary camping. 多云云 cloud. So 多云 mean many cloud, cloudy. 阴天 cloudy or overcast. The very fun difference, maybe the sky full of the dark cloud called 阴天. You cannot see the sun called 阴天.But sometimes you can't see the sun, but many clouds called cloudy. 今天下大雨。小明放学以后去书店买书。放学 after school, school is over. 上学 go to school. 放学上学。开学 school reopen, school opening. 放假假 holiday, 放假。Being holiday, have a holiday, 放假 have a day off. If have one day off, 放一天假，放假。放 is a verb, 假 is a noun. 放 means release you from the school. Maybe some students think the school is a prison. 放假 release you out of the school and give you holiday, 假 holiday.今天下大雨小明放学以后去书店买书以后 something 以后 something 以后放学以后 after school 书店 bookstore 书 book 店 shop so 书店 bookstore bookshop 饭店 restaurant 商店 shop 去买书小明去买书买东西买 to buy 买东西 to buy things 东西 things or stuff but 东 itself means east sea means west put together 东西 means things or stuff 买 and 卖 买 to buy, 卖 to sell, look the character. 买 on the top, don't have things, you are buying. Have something on the top, you are selling. Look the tone. 买 when you buy something, you should hesitate because money is out of your own pocket. 卖 the seller is very straightforward, sign, click it. Thank you. Sharing is caring.Why not share with your friends? It will cost you nothing. Most important is click subscribe to support. Thank you.